This is bad. This is really bad.
What?
This happened before.
What? When?
I heard about 10 years ago, a woman named Skipper turned up at some family's home in Key West, asked to babysit the kids. She then tried to take their toddler surfing.
Jeez.
I know. They were able to straighten it out, keep it under wraps, but this is serious.